So my name is Julie Cobb, and I'm a technology integration specialist. I work in Fort Smith, Arkansas. I work with 5 schools, helping teachers and students use computers for something more than a very expensive piece of paper.
Yeah.
Yes. Awesome. Yes.
So what was your session on today that you presented?
So the session today that I did was with Maureen Austin, and she and I talked about how our relationship between a teacher and a tech specialist, kind of how that began, because this was her first year to do that. It was my first year in the elementary schools, and kind of how that relationship grew. And then tomorrow I'm doing one on how to take the test standards, or the domains, because we all have to, we're all accountable to those,
yeah. Sure.
But how to crosswalk those with the ISTE standards for cool. teachers and for students.
Oh, that's cool.
So. Maureen was here earlier, and so she speaks very highly of you.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
So, yes. She said you guys are a perfect fit.
We work very well together. We've had a great time this year.
It sounds like that's you guys awesome. Have so, yeah. jumped leaps and bounds this past
yes.
year.
Yes, yes.
That's really awesome.
Yeah. And I'm excited for next year, because yeah. now we've got that first year stuff behind yes. us, and now we can hit the ground running on the very first
yeah.
day.
That takes 4 to 6 weeks right off the front.
Right.
That you're already caught up and ready to rock.
Right.
And roll.
Right.
So, high expectations next year. Anything new that you're seeing here or that you're planning on instituting next year?
I'm really going to be pushing the ISTE standards next year. They had the new student yep. standards last year. The new teacher standards are coming out hopefully next week, week yep. after next
at the conference.
And I really think that if we're going to give teachers the technology, and if we're going to ask them to change instruction in their classroom, we need to give them ways to have those conversations.
Sure.
I mean, TESS says you're going to use technology effectively in the classroom. Mm-hmm. That is the only line. You can't have a conversation.
Right.
I mean, that's very challenging for them.
Sure.
So,
sure. Well, and frankly, it's so subjective.
Yes.
How do you define, well, you could cut the whole thing apart. How do you find technology?
Correct.
How do you define effectively?
Right.
I've been using a clock for years.
How do you define
yes.
use?
Yes, 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 okay. yes, right. yes. My rolly chair does really well. So, yeah.
Yes. Well, it sounds like you guys have your plan already ahead of schedule, ready to rock and roll.
Yeah, we're ready to go. And we had Chromebooks with 3rd and 4th all this year. And then we'll have Chromebooks with 5th and 6th across our district next year, and which means all of the older Chromebooks that were in those upper grades get rolled down to the younger grades. So 4 of the 5 schools that I work in will be K-6, 1-to-1.
Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah.
Well, you're going to be
yeah.
awfully busy, though.
I'm going to be quite busy, but I love it. I'm excited.
That's great. As long as you love it,
that's yeah. makes
that's right.
yeah, it makes all the difference.
Well, we're really excited for you.
Thank you very much.
And So, go ahead.
No, I was going to say... I guess it's sort of as a hopeful teaser. The what you've done in terms of connecting the ISTE standards with tests, is that something that's going to be available to people
yes.
after they
yes.
attend your workshop?
Yes. So yeah, they'll have all 4 domains, and then each indicator yep. is connected to both the teacher and the student
that is
standards.
Awesome. And Google of freaking Drive. Work you had.
A lot of, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so I have pages and pages with sticky notes, and this one goes here, but it also goes here. But
yes,
yeah,
I mean,
yeah. But one of the things I did notice is that there's a lot of ISTE standards for digital citizenship, mm-hmm. but we're not hitting that in our schools.
Yeah.
And it's not something that we talk about,
yeah.
And so that's something that we need to focus on. But yeah, they'll have all of them all connected, and then there'll be 3 lessons that teachers have done, and how we walked those lessons from a basic lesson, how we use the ISTE standards to then walk those up to a totally different learning experience
yeah.
for students.
That's awesome.
That's really
yeah.
cool.
Yeah.
So all in a Google Shared Drive out there?
It's actually a Google site okay. that I'll give them tomorrow.
Sweet.
And it's got all the links and all the documents and that kind
Twitter
of stuff.
And your Twitter handle, in case someone listening wants to find it?
Is @Julie_Cobb,
cool.
C-O-B-B.